we go. Why is there so much splitting here? What a mess. Usually I fly through these turns. Not today. What was that? Thank you. Yeah, I did not expect that. You can back up and we can go around this way. Oh boy. Weird. The ground is like shaking. Crazy. Not the most ideal. Savagery. What the fuck are they doing in the middle of Monday? Bro, what are they doing on Monday morning closing this bridge to one line? Weird. I think they're doing it for fun.
I'm hoping you just have to turn back around.
Well, yeah, no, we can't though. I wonder what the holdup is. Fucking hell. Wait, this way is back? No.
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah.
And which way are we gonna go after that? Just go on the highway? Cause I wonder if FDR is gonna be like this.
Huh?
If FDR is gonna be like this and all that.
Yeah, if this goes to the FDR.
Yeah, I know. I wonder if it's gonna be a shit show. Cause we could be on this bridge for like 20 minutes. These motherfuckers not moving at all. Right. Is there a big holdup up there?
What?
Is there a big holdup?
Yeah, taxi cab's broken down.
Fuck.
Hook him up now. Should be
off. Okay, cool. Thank you. Hopefully my bike doesn't like overheat and die or something. Fuck. God damn. Imagine people in cars like probably losing their minds. All the way back there on that fucking ramp.
Dude, I'm pretty sure people when they saw us passing,
yeah,
like, fuck those guys.
Cause those people are like, some people are in cabs and shit just sitting there. Yeah, this is wild. Please, please move. Wild. Sparks. Fucking hell. This is madness. I'm legit concerned my bike is gonna overheat.
Huh?
I'm already at 220. I need some air. Fuck.
Go to the tunnel and then go back up that way.
If we go back to that, we might as well stay on that side. Why are we going to Manhattan anyway? Trying to think. Well, no, because I have a GPS set to the spot, so it'll lead me, you know. All right, we'll wait for the cars to stop. I just want these fucking cars to move up, you know. Nothing. Fuck it. That was unfortunate. fucking ambulance is stuck. Taking me somewhere. We'll get there. Yeah. Do you see that ambulance stuck?
Yep.
Fucking crazy. Yo, my bag's still on there?
Yep.
Good. All right. So I guess we'll split up a little bit. Here we go. Much better.
Yep.
Yeah, my bike was at 230 when we turned around. They're just like, all right.
225, my bike.
How much was yours?
225.
Your bike?
Yep.
Holy shit.
And it's liquid cold.
Holy shit. A little warm, eh? Sorry for not saying anything. Forgot to talk. Forgot that I'm vlogging. Sorry about that, but hey, it's an experience vlog, all right? It's not really about Oh yeah, it puts us on BQE in half a mile. And then we just split up BQE and make some moves. Once we get to BQU, you get ahead of me because I want to get you on camera.
Okay. Like when we get up 87, then I'll do fine.
Yeah. Yeah, as soon as we get to BQE, you'll take over.
Okay.
I like this area.
Never been over here.
It's kind of cute,
yeah.
A little different.
Yeah.
cute little diner. What are you fucking doing, bro? Seriously? Astoria Boulevard 234. Let's see if this baby cools down just a touch when it's actually moving around, when it's actually getting some air in there, hopefully. Green light, please. Maybe, sort of, kind of, for the love of God. Baby's hot. Baby needs to cool down. going that way. Yup, super hot. All right. Pretty soon it's gonna start cooling down. I know it. I know it. Cool down. Just a hot bike, baby. Hot bike. There it is. 42. We do have a chance. Cyclist behind us. Wonder who it is. Lucas, I don't know where it is that we're going exactly, but we'll get there. It's gonna be splitter or banzai no matter where we go, so don't really matter. At least for a while, it'd be splitter or banzai. We do have some traffic coming up, unfortunately. pleasantly surprised that we're passing this section without too much traffic just yet, but traffic will come right around here. There we go, there is the traffic. Situation. Happening here? Why all the slowdown? Fucking amateurs. I guess it's construction, so you have to go slow. I'm not sure. Not sure what their excuse is, but kids are slow. Beautiful. Beautiful. I don't even know if I'm still rolling. Might be. But either way, nice long ride. Not even thinking about the fishing. Just kind of enjoying the cruise. Ahead of us, but these amateurs here. Big truck. Serious business, bro. Serious business. Yeah, we're about to pass this white truck and then we gun it. Yep. Put on my my headset. I got a cardo, but I didn't bother putting it on the helmet. My boy Lukas actually gave it to me. He had an extra, or it was like his old one or something, but I need to put it on. Oh, this is perfect. This is lovely. starting, maybe. I mean, not 100% sure, but it's possible. Oh, this jacket is perfect right about now. Nice.
Oh, that feels good.
What?
That feels so good.
I know, right? I'll be honest with you, I couldn't catch up with you there for a minute. Oh. I was like, ah. As soon as I slow down, my bike starts overheating. That's hilarious. This baby needs air. Desperately. People ride and drive next to each other like that and not pass if you're in a passing lane. Amateurs. There we go. Terrytown. Lukas and I are a good pair. I feel like we got a very similar riding style, although his bike is a little quicker, so my bike has to suffer a little more, but it's not a bad thing at all. Nice. Get some footy of my bro. He loves his bike. I'm happy. I'm happy for him. Savage. The boy is a straight savage.